Established in 2012, the party believes a society built on good morals can withstand any challenges. Addressing a rally at Ondangwa, the party's vice president, Victorina Shilongo, claims that Pentecostal churches are being denied the right to preach freely and get access to land where they can operate from.
To do the calling of God, because sometimes we don't have that right. We don't have a right to preach. We don't know where to go to preach. We don't have a right to occupy the land. We don't have any right to demonstrate the power of the gospel. Amen. So therefore, we are here so that our leaders should be sure today that we are claiming for this right.
The party secretary general, Festus Toma, said barriers placed on Christians make it impossible for them to preach the gospel and change the bad morals observed in the country.
Those who came up very strong against the Christians, we are giving you very direct order. We are giving you very direct order to respect the constitution of this Namibia. Otherwise, you are going to carry us on your back. This right, every Namibian must enjoy the right of this constitution of this independent Namibia. We are tired of misleading of the nation.
The party also seeks to defend Christian values and dignity, as well as implementing policies that will benefit the masses.